Sometimes life hands us things that thinks we can't handle, but we end up coming out stronger. Life handed my uncle ALS, and even though he isn't the same person he was before, I will not let his memory be taken over by the disease that has taken over him. My Uncle John is one of the kindest, sweetest, and funniest people I know. He's also extremely strong. Every time I talk to him, see him, he tells me these words: "I love you and you're awesome." He says these things every time, and although he'll never say them again to me, and I'll never hear them again, I will always treasure these memories with him, along with many more. I love him more than words could ever express, and I will do everything in my power to advocate for all sufferers of ALS.